So now we're gonna do the boat again.
From the night I met you, I spent many hours having conversations on the phone with my mom repeating, I'm going to marry this guy. You were a godsend to me, the one I had always hoped for, the one I only thought existed in my imagination. Seriously, Jackie, Christy, or any of the girls standing up there with you will vouch. When you came into my life, I realized what I had always thought was happiness couldn't compare to the joy loving you has brought me. You are a part of everything I think and do and feel. And with you by my side, I believe anything is possible. Because of you, I smile way bigger and probably laugh a little bit too obnoxiously at times from your silly dance moves and the late night Backstreet Boys and NSYNC serenades. Anyways, thank you for always being you. You are and always will be the love of my life. I will support you and comfort you through life's joys and sorrows. I love you, Joseph Edward. All right, babe, it's game time.
This day forward until death parts you. If so, please say I do.
I do.
And he walks in. I'm like, wow, is that him? I said, wow, he's got really nice clothes on. He's well educated. I said, huh, okay, well, I'll check him out. We'll just go through this and we'll have a little dinner and but they're trying to convince me. So we had the dinner and we're driving home and everybody's like, what you think? I was like, oh, Jesus. Yeah, he's a good guy. I mean, why? You know, dads just won't give it up. And then we went to Cabo on vacation and came home and I said, we got back from vacation and it was like, gave him the thumbs up. I said, he's just a really good guy. And I said, I can't find anything wrong with this guy.
restaurant in Arlington, and they walk in, and of course they're Barbie and Ken right off the bat, because I looked across the table at Kristen, and I halfway covered my mouth, and I said, "He's the one." And she said, "I know."
Joe used to write his goals down on his bedroom wall, the door behind his in his bedroom. And he set his goals high, and he worked extremely hard to accomplish them. For you and Kristen, use the same methodology you used, set goals together, and continue to work hard. You guys will have a long, successful marriage. Kristen, we love you. Welcome to our family. Love you both. Please raise your glass, celebrate Joe and Kristen.